Come on, Katherine, these boys are counting on you. Oh, you poor boys. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big! Liddy, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. Oh, it's a cinch! It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Because if I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the heck? Is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guy some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once their center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, we'll storm the gates and then just watch what happens when they do. A modern-day David is poised to take on the rich and powerful Goliath with the swagger of one twice his age, armed with nothing more than a few nuggets of truth. Jack Kelly stands ready to face the behemoth Pulitzer. Now that's how you turn a boy into a legend. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain-spoken, know-nothing, skirt-chasing, cocky little son. Lie to my dogs, and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the facts, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die, the fight is on. And I can't watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been. And it just so